What's up, everybody? This is RDX React. And we're going for another double S ranking. To those that haven't noticed, we're trying to get an S in each for each character, or a double S for each character, which is why we've been repeatedly doing this map, because we know where all the time is.
I'm in a chopper headed to your position now. You two will have to work together to defeat as many enemies as possible. You'll get a special bonus if you defeat multiple enemies in a row.
You don't say. Alright. Alright, I'll drive the one just on the second. Well, on the little. And then, you know. You're pretty much good when I want to start. I just tried the last time, but I got a comment now. Did you just assume that it's nationality? God, this fucking rifle is so slow. A good way to keep... I'm not even going for it. What I was going to say was a good way to keep a good high score is to keep doing melee attacks and keep getting more seconds. But every fucking time I do that, I fuck it up and lose my combo. So I don't care. I just realized I'm not using the character I want. There's more machine gun ammo on that. Two machines on ammo thing. You thought, oh, you little fuck. Shotgun ammo, execution. Oh my god. wonder if an egg will kill it. One hit kill it. Try to avoid headshots. He's right here, kid. There's a fucking cunt like that.
Help me.
Kill something. Don't even worry about me. Oh, fucking hell. Bitch, go down! Every fucking time? How many fucking shotgun shells are you gonna take, you little fuck? Fuck me! Yes. Fucking get everything. Little fucking cunt wants to take fucking a whole clip of shotgun shells. Fucking of course, turn every fucking zombie. I'm sorry, people, to whoever's listening. I'm fucking angry person. Y'all see that? That's some bullshit. I have one. Fucking wanna kill this cunt. What the fuck are you doing? Almost had an enemy. You know that the enemy that they first show with the head popping off? Are you fucking kidding me? Well, once you see her, that's pretty much how it is. Alright everybody, keep letting us know whatever you want.